So I pray that we won't keep much time here. We want to thank God for the bishop of the house.
So
let's give it to the Lord for his life. He takes the grace of God. If you are just sitting at the back, not at the back of this house this very morning. If you are a church member, you think the running of the church of a church is easy. If you are a church member, you may think running a church doesn't cost much. You might think you can do it easily. But when you run into it without the calling of the Lord, the way you run into it, it will be multiplied sevenfold to run out of it. And those who don't want to run out of it because they've committed themselves already, they go elsewhere for power. But we thank God that the beginning of a smaller thing is a mark for greatness.
Yes.
The beginning of a smaller thing is a mark for greatness. Ultimate Christian ministry is mark for greatness.
Yes.
Ultimate Christian ministry is mark for greatness. So you are also marked for greatness in the name of Jesus. No matter what the devil says, the Lord is at work. And the Lord will build his church in the name of Jesus. Put your hands together for the power of the house. And I salute all the ministers of the gospel here. And I thank God for all the members of Ultimate Christian Ministry for their support in the name of Jesus. Monday was a powerful night. I went home and reviewed my message. Tuesday was superb. I went home and told God, all the messages are being preached to. Wednesday was alarming. And I said, God, you have to do something. Yesterday, I told God, I am going to wait on you. So I quickly called my assistant
and I'm afraid you're
and said, please let me have the message.
And I said,
because I don't want to come and preach anybody's message. So I received it on a WhatsApp. And I listened to it. When I came home, I listened to it. And it was a good message. So when God gave me the message, I was asking God, God, this message, I don't know how to go about it too. Right, prepare.
Go ahead.
And I thank God for the revelation given to our brother who was in failing to go mad. The Lord is God. The Lord is God. Let's read the book of 1 Corinthians. Chapter 1. We read from the verse 18. For the message of the cross is foolishness to those who are perishing. But to those who are being saved, it is the power of God. For it is written, I will destroy the wisdom of the wise, and the intelligence of the intelligent I will frustrate. Where is the wise man? Where is the scholar? Where is the philosopher of this age? Has not God made foolish the wisdom of this world? For since in the wisdom of God, the world through his wisdom did not know him, God was pleased through the foolishness of what was preached to save those who believe.
Amen.
Let's go to 2 Timothy. From chapter 1, verse 1. Paul, an apostle of Christ Jesus by the will of God, according to the promise of life that is in Christ Jesus. To Timothy, my dear son, grace, mercy, and peace from God the Father and Christ Jesus our Lord. I thank God whom I serve, as my forefathers did, with a clear conscience, as night and day, I constantly remember you in my prayers. Recalling your tears, I long to see you, so that I may be filled with joy. I have been reminded of your sincere faith, which first lived in your grandmother Lois and in your mother Eunice, and I am persuaded now lives in you also. For this reason, I remind you to fan into flame the gifts of God, which is in you through the laying on of my hands. Verse 7. For God did not give us the spirit of timidity, but a spirit of power, of love, of discipline. Do not be ashamed to testify about our Lord Jesus Christ. Do not be ashamed to testify about our Lord Jesus Christ. For the Lord has not given us the spirit of fear or timidity, but a spirit of power, and of love, and of sound mind. So do not be ashamed to testify about our Lord. And join me in suffering for the gospel by the power of God, who has saved us and called us to a holy life, not because of anything we have done, but because of his own purpose and grace. This grace was given to Christ Jesus before the beginning of time. It has now been revealed through the appearing of our Savior Jesus Christ, who has destroyed death. Who has destroyed death and has brought life and immortality to light. Through the gospel. Father, in the name of Jesus, thank you for your word. In Jesus' name,
amen.
Amen. We thank God for the life of Paul. He says, for the preaching of the gospel is foolishness to those who are perishing. But to us who believe, it is the power. Say power. It is the power of God.
Amen.
To salvation. Most of the time, people not looking for power. They can do all sort of things to gain power, in quotes. Which is not the power of God. In running a church.
Now they sell to me and you're meeting your baby.
Reverend Mwale says,
so for now, Mwale can say,
welcome to the land of the prophets. I want you to understand this. It is not the prophets of God. It is the prophets of in quotes. Hello. Gone are the days. If you want to know what is happening to you, and you are looking for a place to go, they will tell you go to Baloe away. And it will be told.
Now the opposite will see the other catch you
to your face.
I will wear one.
But that is not the power of God.
Now I know that I mean to me and I'm the edge.
The power of God,
what I mean to me,
is the good news of Christ.
And your Christ wants them back.
Paul was so much concerned.
Paul or had just said or genuine
about the truth
ever no kreno
of the gospel
ever and sempano
in the book of Galatians chapter 1
I Galatians 4 man table akuno
Paul says
Paul can say
guess
or say
any person
any onipe enter onipe biara
who preaches a gospel that is different from the gospel I preach to you.
Now I can say, pa, I demonstrate kufri the mechanic chairman.
Yes.
I saw a dome
B. Even me, Paul.
Say, me, me, Paul, Mpo.
If I should come back,
say, me, sir, me, chimba, bim,
and tell you about a gospel that is different from the one I preach to you.
Now me can send Papa Fra and you know me can catch a mono.
Guess be unto an angel from heaven.
Sir, above for the cross is so very sir, and no man can.
Who should come down?
So best sir, is so above him.
And preach about a gospel that is different from the one I preach to you.
No, I be can send pa, and yes, some good freedom.
Let that very angel be a guest.
Sir, above for no, what be doing?
Church.
Asaf.
Jesus says, I will build my church.
Asaf.
And the gates of hell cannot prevail against it. The church.
Asaf no.
It's built by God through Jesus Christ.
And I'm Jesus.
But it is the message of the gospel that brings in the conversion of God's children. Therefore, we must understand that there is a particular message by which souls are saved. Am I talking to somebody here?
Yes.
If you agree with me, put your hands together for the Lord. In the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 15,
I have run to form my degree.
Paul says,
Paul can say,
for I pass on to you that which I receive. Meaning,
I said,
he did not fabricate his own message. Paul was so much concerned about the contents of the
na ensempa no Paul hweye de womu
the blessings of the cross.
Aye enshira wasemi amso.
Paul says,
Paul can say,
this is the message that I preach to you.
Wase wemi asema me kale chiremu.
By which you are saved.
And na manoso na manya nkwa.
If you should hold on to it.
Se obekwa so kuremu a.
And what is the message?
Number 1.
That Christ died for our sins.
The Christ of with the mind.
Number 1.
Dedica.
Today is what day?
And then
Good Friday.
And then
what is good about the Friday?
Sir, if you are the day and you
what is good about the Friday?
And then you was if you are the
when you're watching Nigerian films,
so share a lot of
and somebody is angry,
seeing us of people for
and you come and say, good afternoon, man.
Never, never. Chance
you ask, what is good about the afternoon? What is good about today?
And then the Nigerian.
What is good about today is your life.
Dear Yahweh, and
you didn't hear me. You didn't hear me. You didn't hear me.
But
what is good about today? Is the salvation of your life.
Yeah, yeah. Yes.
If you are saved, you know.
Say yeah.
If you are not saved, you know.
Say
if you are not saved,
you know.
But it is my prayer that you get saved.
Say
before we leave here.
And Sunday free.
Because the life that we are living on earth is like a vapor.
If you say, and fire your thing was as it's a certain mystery,
it vanishes within the twinkle of an eye.
And I said, to you, and tell now you
are. You may have so many plans. But the power of life is not in your hands. The power is in the hands of God. So what is good about today?
Today, yeah, I want that day, mono.
Or the testimony of the day.
And I said, and that's when that day, mono.
Is that you were saved?
And he said, when you
he died for your sins.
So with the mouth, one
85, I was supposed to take India here to Switzerland. 85.
But say, I have come out and cried the other day. And you know, also did. But when Santa will be caught.
Everything was set. And then God arrested me.
And then
midnight, he brought to me the picture of the church that I saw.
And on your chance of being out of my own,
which I have promised them I will be there in 2 years' time. Because I told them I'm going to be a Muslim for 2 years. As if I was just saying things.
I said, no,
just like that. No, no, God was just speaking through me. So I told them, I like the design of the church. The glassy shades.
And you shall not say this.
Like a discotheque.
And
so I will come in and worship you.
And
2 years exactly after that very day.
And
it will surprise you to know that it was in the month of April. When God arrested me. Midnight, the Lord said to me, in the dream, you see this building? I said, yes. That is the building I saw. And I told them 2 years.
And I said,
the time is up. Go.
And I saw Brenna so sorry.
Put your hands together for the Lord. Church. If the Lord saves your life,
so you meant to.
Don't play with your salvation. What the Bible is talking about,
the Bible can answer,
is not gameplay.
And yeah, we did cry.
I always tell people, if you deny the power of the gospel,
say and
just die and see. Hello. You want to see the proof of the gospel? Whether it's true or not, reject it and die. There's no way you
will
go. Accept it and die.
Gentlemen,
you should know where. Put your hands together for me. Say, Lord Jesus.
Say, Lord Jesus.
I am here to encourage us.
Crying.
That the gospel God has given to you and I.
Say,
it is the power.
Are you to me?
Unto salvation.
I come,
tell me the most wicked. How do you say? Is there anything like wickedness or what? The most wicked person on earth. The most wicked person who can never be changed. The gospel will change you. When the true gospel is preached.